three, one, two, three, Rocketfest. Count of three, one, two, three, Rocketfest.
All right, up here on launch pad number two is the Maximum Spark rocket. It was built by Jaden Maxim and Eric Sparkman, and they're flying on a B-65 rocket engine. We are ready for launch. Can we get a big count back for them, Huntington? Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. Yes! Oh, that's as straight as an arrow. Robin Hood would be proud of that fire. I see a descension, and we have a deployment. The parachute is still connected, yet is an excellent, excellent launch, gentlemen. You did very, very well. It's directly over my head, and it's spiraling. All right, up here on launch pad number 10 is the shiny juice box built by Rode D and Sky Edwards, and we are ready for launch. Let's get a big Huntington count back for them, guys. Show me what you're made of in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let her go. Yes, look at that one go. Wow, that one's out of here. A good 400 feet easy. For the shiny juice box, I see a smoke trail. Yes, what a dramatic display right there. The parachute just came out. Excellent job. You guys are on, wait, it'll come back, bro. It'll come back. Collins is up here with Shawnee Pugh, and they are flying cookies and cream for the second time. We are ready for launch. Huntington, let's get a big count back from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch it. Woo-hoo! Look at her go, baby. Wow, that's an amazing flight, Meg. Cookies and cream. Yes, I see a parachute. Round of applause out there, everybody. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch it. I got about 800 feet up in the sun. Yes. Great launch. 3, 2, 1, see ya, Master Chief! Woo-hoo! Wow, look at that one, we're about 800 feet, and we have deployment. It's spiraling. Woo-hoo! Boom. 2, 1, let her go! Whoa, look at her go! Yes, everybody! Look at that! Way to go, everybody! Way to go, Stardust!